From the Storm 5 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Joe King. Hope you're having a great weekend. The rain kind of squashed us on a Saturday. Some folks could see up to an inch, even more expectations as we get towards the east in the Cumberland Plateau. But the good news is rain will be pushing out for your Sunday. But Sunday night into Monday, we'll have cold temperatures return. Here's what affected us with the rain. A very large cold front from the northeast all the way through the lower Mississippi Valley. Heavy showers and thunderstorms along the Gulf Coast, but for us, just a rain event and a thin band of rain along this cold front. You can see the trailing edge pushing into western Kentucky and western Tennessee. So light to moderate rainfall throughout your Saturday night and even into possible some stray showers into Sunday. So here's XactTrack with the timing. This will roll through midnight tonight, so rainfall still in the mid-state. Bowling Green, you'll start to taper off of the rain showers, but from the south towards the east, the rain will start to move out. Here's our clearing line. This is Sunday, tomorrow at noon, and then we could get some sunshine as we get into Sunday evening. So that's good news. The rain will be out for Sunday, but again, some folks could see an inch, especially more so towards the plateau, as this system moving west to east is very slow to move. So tonight, 43 degrees, cloudy and rain. Tomorrow, 48 is our normal, 57 degrees for a high. North wind 5 to 10, and that's where the wind's going to start to trigger some colder temperatures. Sunday night, as you get back to school and work on Monday, 33 degrees. It'll be a cold Monday morning, only 47 for Monday's high. The coldest night we've had in a while, 23 degrees Monday night into Tuesday, with Tuesday a high barely reaching 40. But we will rebound here back into the 50s. Wednesday, 55. Thursday, 54. But we'll put rain back in there. And now Friday, colder temperatures and precipitation. We do have a chance of some possible snow talk, but that won't be till Friday, and we'll get a better target as we move into the week. So join Heather Mathis bright and early 5 a.m. for your Sunday morning. Have a fantastic rest of your weekend.